coming in a computer science faculty. In this video, learn about organizing text in HTML. Organizing text refers to a proper placement of all the HTML tags and their content in a web pages. We can arrange the text in a different ways, such as paragraph, inlines, and tables. In this video, source code and with output following tags. First is a pre tag, second is a pre tag, third is a span tag, and fourth is a br tag, and last one is a hr tag, and its property for organizing text in different ways. And in a list tag is defined two types of unordered list and ordered list, and last one is a link and url in a HTML.
So let's start organizing text in HTML. We can use already defined here basic HTML structure. Then in a body tag, enter some text and save the program and run on your browser. All sentence display in a same line. So here will be used start of a text within a P tag and ends of the first two sentence to close a P tag. Then save the program and refresh your web page. P tag will assign to paragraph format to the text defined in a P tag, and other text will be displayed as it is. It is use basic proper indented Java code, copy and paste here, save file and run on your web browser. Java source code display in a single line. So use here pre tag. Save program and refresh your web page to output is using pre tag is used to display on formatted text, fixed width, font, and text preserve both space and line breaks display in your web page. So first paragraph P tag is used span tag attribute of a style color is blue. And close span tag after technology keyword. Save program and refresh page and see output. The technology keyword apply blue color display on your web page. Then change in a code span tag close after the available keyword. Save the program and run program and see output here. Another tag is a br tag. In a same program, first p tag end of a first set statement use br tag to save program and run on your browser. Run next sentence display on new line on a web page. Use hr tag. In hr tag end of after the organizing text in HTML, use hr tag. Save the program and run the page. So thematic break in an HTML page with horizontal line display on web page. The next point is a list tag. So in this part, learn about two types of list tag. First is unordered list tag and second is ordered list tag. In list, UL tag is used to define unordered list in UL tag. LI tag used to element declaration. Here we have three added elements like FY, SY and TY. Save file and run on your browser and see output. Output display in a circle bulletin format. And second is a ordered list. In a ordered list, OL tag is used to add and here add same as a unordered list li tags is used for element declaration. Here we add three elements same as FY, SY and TY. Save the file and run on your browser. In ordered list, by default item marker set to numerical format, then we can set type in order list to type is equal to capital A, then list of items will be numbered will uppercase letter. The save the program and see output. In this program, here will be used apply in a program to change type is equal to small a letter in a lowercase format and uppercase Roman numbers and lowercase in a Roman numbers. Next point is a define links and URLs in a HTML program. First tag is a anchor tag. A tag is used to create a link to another web page using the href attributes. Here used http://www.google.com. Text will be defined here. Google Doodle and close anchor tag. Save the file and run on program. So Google Doodle text convert to hyperlink. So click on that text to redirect to the Google search engine. Next is a target attribute. In an anchor tag, target attribute is used to specify where the link documented will be opened. In our code, link document open in a new tab. The next is a email link to create email link. Value of href attribute should be given in mail to colon email address format. Then after the clicking on email help desk keyword to redirect to the suggested to mail softwares. Thanks for watching this video. Do you like, share and comments this video and subscribe my channel. and press the bell icon to get notification for upcoming videos. Thank you.